here to solve this problem. So collect two samples of sandy and clay soils. So first of all, assume that there are two trays. It's our first tray.